Welcome back. Time now 551, and we are minding your business this morning. Check this out. Facebook says it is shutting down that face recognition system. You know what I'm talking about. That is the feature that automatically identifies people in your photos and makes suggested tags.
Quote, suggested.
Suggested. It's also the same feature often criticized over privacy concerns. Now, the company says the faceprints of more than 1 billion people, yes, will be deleted in an effort to protect your privacy.